Hey, do your data scientists struggle with optimizing their models using hyperparameter tuning? Well, in this video, we present an easy UI-driven way for performing hyperparameter tuning using Kale and Katib on Kubeflow. Hi everyone, I'm Chris, I'm a product marketing engineer at Arrikto, and in this video, I'll guide you through a complete data science workflow. We will perform hyperparameter tuning starting from a Jupyter Notebook using Kale and Katib on Kubeflow. Everything will be UI-driven for enhanced user experience. Let's get started. As you can see, we have deployed Kubeflow on an EKS cluster. I will sign in using my credentials. Every user of the platform can have their own Kubernetes namespace, which provides an isolated environment, or the user can select a namespace that is associated with a team, which enables team members to share their environment, including data and code. This is the Kubeflow Central dashboard. I'll go to my notebooks. You can still see that I'm in my own namespace. I'm actually the owner of this namespace, and it's only me that has access to it. I'll connect to the Dogbreed notebook. We will run a Dogbreed identification example. This specific one is a Udacity project, and the end goal is that given a dog image, the final model should be able to identify the dog breed reliably. As mentioned before, we will use Kale to define the pipeline and configure the Katib parameters. We just click on the Kale logo and enable it. As you can see, we have already defined the different pipeline steps. Cells that belong to the same step have the same color. We also have a pipeline parameter cell to define the parameters that we will tune to optimize our model. Let's now configure Katib and start the model training. We simply click on the Setup Katib Job button when we configure the parameters, the search algorithm, and the search objective. In this case, it is the accuracy of the model. Now, to start the model training with hyperparameter tuning, we simply click the Compile and Run Katib Job button. Rok will take a snapshot of the notebook, creating a time machine for our coding data. Kale will orchestrate Katib and Kubeflow pipelines so that every Katib trial is a pipeline run in Kubeflow pipelines. As you can see, we have a Kubeflow pipelines experiment ready and also a Katib experiment. Let's see the Katib experiment first. We see that a trial has already started. You can see the parameter values, and this is the accuracy of the model that will show up here once this trial has been completed. And now, if we go to the Kubeflow Pipelines UI, we can see that we have a new experiment, and we also have a pipeline run that has started. Notice that the pipeline run has the same name with the Katib trial. Also notice that I'm still inside my own namespace, so that it's only me who has access not only to my notebooks, but also to my pipelines. So let's click on the pipeline run to see what's going on. You can see that the training of the model has started. Let's wait until it completes. The first run has been completed successfully. Note that we are using two PVCs for this pipeline, and this leads to a very complex graph, as you can see. That's why I have this switch here to simplify the graph and only show the step dependencies. So let's go back and see whether we have a second pipeline run that has started. And we do. Let's go inside it. Notice that some steps have already been completed and have this icon here. This means that these steps are cached. Running workflows at scale, especially in the context of HP tuning, requires to use resources wisely to speed up the computation time. That's why you have implemented a caching mechanism that relies on the snapshotting capabilities of Rok. The second run is completed. Let's now wait for all the runs to complete. As you can see, all the pipeline runs have been completed successfully. and we have our optimized model that has an accuracy of 84%. If we go back to our notebook and click on this info button, we will see the best result and the parameters that produced it. Let's recap. In this demo, we presented how you can simplify your ML workflows using intuitive UIs, accelerate your machine learning life cycle using Kale as an orchestration tool for Katib and Kubeflow pipelines. Pipeline runs are now completing faster as the identical steps are cached. Collaborate with enterprise-grade security using Kubernetes RBAC to control access to a namespace. Each data scientist can have their own Kubernetes namespace, which provides an isolated environment, while they can also have access to a namespace that is associated with a team, which enables team members to share their environment, including data and code. To learn more, visit arrikto.com/kubeflow. Thanks for watching.